what is today? Today is Friday. It's my only day off today. Currently, it's like, oh, what time is it? Almost 4. I think it's around 4-ish, so we're going to go and take, okay, so, bottles to go get returned. We're gonna get a little bit of food to cook. Other than that, I also need detergent and to get my ring size. So first stop is the mall to get more cans and a ring size. Let's go. I'm gonna hit a pillar. My bad. Look at this guy. You see him? Oh, weird. And these girls are just standing out here. What the fuck? Can you not? Oh my god, that lady! I can see why they were standing there now. That lady has her cat outside. In a little sweater. Oh, that was fantastic. I loved it. I'm kind of tempted to keep you going, like, the whole time. We're a full whopping 30-something. Go, 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 go! My car is so slow to go! This is the area I live in. And I'm pretty. Probably gonna go to Meijer instead of Walmart because I like Wire? I like Meijer over Walmart. And they have a better selection a lot of times. If I go to get like a filet, they don't have filets at Walmart. I can't get a nice filet mignon. I mean, the only real steak that I really eat is a filet, so. I'm staring at this guy next to me. Let me see if he notices. He's just looking at down at his phone. Back up, and back down, and back up. Rocking them Oakleys. Rocking them Uglies! I like Oakleys. Don't get me wrong, I like Oakleys. Alright, I'm gonna cut it here. We'll catch you guys in like 5-10 minutes, if that. I don't know. Alright, so walking into the house, girlfriend beams mom with purse.
Could you please take her with you? Because she's threatening me again. It's not a threat, it's a promise.
And after mom is beamed with a purse, I'm like, all right, no, go hug your mother. Immediately after, another purse comes whizzing by and hits her in the head. I'm like, nope, all right, we're done. We're going now. Bye. See ya. Alright, so, going to get laundry. I believe I started a vlog today. I should have started a vlog today, so we're continuing with it. Yes, that just happened. Beaming in the, that was priceless. It was priceless. I wish I would have been recording for that. I wish I would have known that was gonna happen. God. I'm like, no, you go give your mother a hug. Nope, immediately, like, 5 seconds after I say hug, a purse comes flying through the air and hits her right in the head. I'm like, all right, we're done. They can duke it out. Let's go fill this backpack up with some laundry, some finally clean laundry. And did anyone steal it? We got a full load. That might be what she said. Houston, we have a problem. My clothes aren't dry. Got a problem. I need quarters. Babe, where are you? Babe, bring me quarters. I need quarters. Okay. So, I've been telling you guys that I'm going to do a gaming video. Keep saying that. I want to do it. We're trying to. I'm not the best at editing, and I'm not the best with figuring out editing and recording softwares for games, so yeah, I'm gonna try. We're gonna see what happens. So hopefully it works out. I think it will. Fingers crossed. But right now we're waiting on Bay to bring me quarters because Noah's a dumbass, and well, not really Noah's a dumbass. I expected my laundry to be dry, but no, I can